We live in a world full of stimuli, interfaces, notifications, information everywhere. Most of it has to be seen or heard to be understood. Constant input, demand, and noise. In games, things move fast. Complex HUDs and constant updates. Decisions every second. It forces you to shift your focus away from the game just to search for indicators, and the feeling creeps in. I can't keep up. In those moments, you wish someone would just tap you on the shoulder. A soft physical cue. Check your health bar. Straptic wants to be exactly that. It sends signals to four vibration motors, placed around your wrist like cardinal directions, north, south, east, and west. One pulse to the left, a threat approaching from the west, a soft rhythm around your whole wrist, your health is low. That's how you stay aware, without losing your focus. Straptic isn't locked into just one function. It connects to an ecosystem of tools and ideas. Navigate opens the gate to tactile navigation. When you're walking, it guides you with directional pulses. Taptic, a tangible metronome. You tap Straptic, and Taptic taps you back with a vibro-tactile rhythm right where you need it. It's more than convenience. It's about access. No matter how you play, no matter how you process the world. Straptic got your back.